I'll tell you, this fanning the flames of border crisis is so such baloney. I mean, the reality is when Republicans are talking about drugs streaming across the border and it being immigrants that bring them, the majority, Jose, as you know, of drugs, which is absolutely something we have to stop, are coming across the border, mostly carried by Americans, at our actual border crossings.